In the world of technology entrepreneurship and investing, few figures are as well known and respected as Sam Altman. Altman is a software engineer, investor, and businessman who has made a name for himself by co-founding companies such as Loopt and OpenAI, and by serving as the president of the renowned startup incubator and seed accelerator Y Combinator. Before we continue, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get notified when we release other interesting videos on interesting topics. Let's go. Altman was born in Los Angeles, California in 1985 and grew up in the Brentwood neighborhood. He showed an early interest in computer programming, and at the age of 13, he wrote his first computer program, a simple game called Bubble Shooter. In 2003, he enrolled at Stanford University to study computer science, but dropped out after 2 years to pursue his entrepreneurial ambitions. In 2005, Altman co-founded Loopt, a location-based social networking service. The company was a success, and in 2012 it was sold to Green Dot Corporation for $43.4 million. After the sale of Loopt, Altman became involved in the startup community and joined Y Combinator as a part-time partner. In 2014, he was appointed president of the organization, where he played a key role in helping young entrepreneurs develop their ideas and launch successful companies. In 2015, Altman co-founded OpenAI, a nonprofit research company that is dedicated to promoting and developing friendly artificial intelligence. Altman has been a vocal advocate for the responsible development of AI, arguing that it has the potential to solve some of the world's most pressing problems. He has also been an active investor, making early-stage investments in companies such as Airbnb, Dropbox, Reddit, and Instacart. Altman has received numerous awards and accolades for his work in the technology industry. In 2016, he was named one of the 100 most creative people in business by Fast Company and was included on Forbes' Midas list of top technology investors. He has also been recognized as one of the top 100 global thinkers by Foreign Policy magazine. In conclusion, Sam Altman is a highly successful technology entrepreneur and investor who is helping to shape the future of the industry. Through his work with Y Combinator, OpenAI, and numerous startups, Altman has demonstrated a keen ability to identify and support promising new ideas and technologies. He is a thought leader in the field of artificial intelligence and a passionate advocate for the responsible development of this technology. OpenAI is a research institute focused on artificial intelligence and machine learning. It was founded in 2015 by a group of entrepreneurs and researchers, including Elon Musk and Sam Altman. The goal of OpenAI is to advance the field of AI and to promote its responsible and safe use. OpenAI conducts research in a variety of areas related to AI, including natural language processing, computer vision, and robotics. It has also developed several widely used AI technologies, such as GPT, which is a large language model trained to generate human-like text. OpenAI is based in San Francisco, California. GPT, or Generative Pre-trained Transformer, is a large language model that was trained by OpenAI. It is designed to generate human-like text by predicting the next word in a sequence based on the previous words that have been input. GPT is capable of generating text in a variety of styles and formats, including news articles, poems, and stories. It can also be fine-tuned for specific tasks, such as translation or summarization. Y Combinator is a startup accelerator that provides seed funding, mentorship, and resources to early-stage startups. The program was founded in 2005 by Paul Graham, Trevor Blackwell, and Jessica Livingston and has since helped launch thousands of successful companies, including Dropbox, Reddit, and Airbnb. Participating in Y Combinator's program typically involves a 3-month intensive mentorship period, during which startups receive guidance on how to develop and grow their businesses. At the end of the program, startups pitch their businesses to a group of investors at a demo day event. One of the key benefits of participating in Y Combinator is the access to a network of successful entrepreneurs and investors. Startups are able to tap into this network for advice, support, and potential funding. Additionally, the program provides a structured framework for startups to follow, which can be helpful for founders who are just starting out. Overall, Y Combinator has established itself as one of the top. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching and see you next time.